everyone, it's Maxine from Twinkl, and today I'll be showing you how to use this resource.
Let's take a look at how we can set up this melting ice investigation. Fill a container 3/4 full with water and add in some sea creatures. Then fill this to the top. You might also like to fill up an ice tray with water. You could even add in some blue food colouring to make this more exciting. You might like to add in some sequins or glitter. After putting this in the freezer, you can set this up in a large tray. You can also add some plastic sea creatures to the tray. Allow children to freely explore the ice with their hands. Can they melt the ice? Children could use child-safe utensils to free the sea creatures. Children can play with the small world characters and create their own role play. Can they name any of the sea creatures? What happens when children add salt to the ice? They could use other utensils to help free the sea creatures, such as a spoon. Can they name the sea creatures as they free them from the ice?
I hope you had lots of fun doing this activity today. See you next time!